If report in the media or anything to go by, then Liverpool are seriously interested in signing Trinkisi from Barcelona. According to Interlife, the Red Card immediately make a cash bid for 35 until 40 million euros to sign the Ivorian international in the summer. The Italian media outlets have mentioned that Inter Milan are looking to bring the former AC Milan midfielder back to the stadium. However, their jury can only offer an exchange deal with the Catalan giant, who won't prefer to accept a straight cash offer from Liverpool. Trinkisi is a solid midfielder who has proven to be effective in a defensive and attacking roles in the center of the park. In the 2020-2021 campaign, the penalty kick specialist directly contributed in 20 goals in all competitions for the Rossoneri. He was a key member of Stefano Pioli squad that won Scudetto in the 2021-2022 season. Last year, the African star opted to join Barcelona on a free transfer. He did win the La Liga and Spanish Super Cup with the Blaugrana, but remainedly won the bench under Xavi. He made 28 appearances in the league, but only started in 7 fixtures. The situation may change next season with captain Sergio Busquets set to leave Barcelona after 18 years. The 26-year-old has the quality and the versatility to strengthen your club midfield. In your view, so Liverpool submit an offer to sign Trinkisi?